How are you all? Hope you are safe and healthy at home. I am Himlata ma'am and today I am going to tell you about good manners. Okay, tell me where you learn good manners? Any guesses? Okay, I am going to tell you. We learn good manners at home and at school. What is good manners? Do you know? When you respect our elders, when you help your parents, when you share something with your brother, sister, your friends, these are all good manners. Is it so? Okay, firstly, I am going to tell you about 5 magical words in good manners. 5 magical words in good manners that are sorry, please, thank you, excuse me, and welcome. These are all 5 magical words. Okay? See, kids, all these are 5 magical words. Please, sorry, thank you, excuse me, and welcome. First, we will learn about the first magical word, that is please. That is please. Okay, the first one is please. When we request for something, we use this word, magical word, please. At home, when we want pen, pencil, eraser from our friend, we use please give me a pencil, please give me an eraser. But at home, when we use please, mama, please give me a glass of water, please give me a glass of milk, it is a very polite word. It is a very polite word. We use please when we want help from anyone. Okay? The second magical word is sorry. Second one is sorry. We all are human beings. We all make mistake. When we make mistake or when we hurt somebody by mistake, we have to say sorry. We have to say sorry to that person whom we hurt. We have to say sorry. The third one is thank you. The third one is thank you. Thank you is a word when a person gives you a gift. When a person gives you something, you have to say thank you. You also say thank you when someone wishes you on your success, on your birthday. You have to say thank you. You have to say thank you to that person. The fourth word is excuse me. The fourth word is excuse me. Excuse me is used when we want attention of another person. When we want attention of another person. If you want to ask question to your teacher, your ma'am, you have to say excuse me ma'am. What you have to say? Excuse me ma'am. Okay, when you sneeze, you cough, you had to say excuse me. What you have to say? You have to say excuse me. And you have to cover your mouth, your nose with your hand with or your handkerchief. Okay, what you have to say? Excuse me. The last word is welcome. The last word is welcome. This word is the answer for thank you. When somebody gives you any gift, you have to say thank you. That person will say welcome. Okay? If a person say thank you have to say welcome. So kids, now let's recite a rhyme on good manners. Okay? You have to say with me. So let's start.
thank you, we say please. We say thank you, we say please. We don't interrupt or tease. We don't interrupt or tease. We say thank you, we say please. We say thank you, we say please. We don't interrupt or tease. It's really easy when you find. It's really easy when you find. Good manner means just be kind. Good manners means just be kind. Good manners means just be kind.
So once again, repeat after me. We say thank you, we say please. We say thank you, we say please. We don't interrupt or tease. We don't interrupt or tease. It's really easy when you find. It's really easy when you find. Good manners means just be kind. Good manners means just be kind.
Now kids, hope you understand all these 5 magical words. You have to use these 5 magical words in your daily life. Okay? Bye-bye. See you in the next class.